E aí, tudo bem? Ulisses Carvalho, do Tecla SAP. De que maneira você pronuncia o nome dessa personalidade?
Taylor Hawkins joined the Foo Fighters in 1997.
Todos os vídeos de exemplo têm legendas em inglês e em português. Para ativá-las, leia as instruções na descrição.
This is a BBC Radio 6 Music Drumming Masterclass with Taylor Hawkins.
Hello everybody. My name is Dave Grohl.
I'm Taylor Hawkins.
And we are here tonight to induct Rush into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
An invitation to spend a couple of days with Dave Grohl and Taylor Hawkins from the hugely successful band Foo Fighters is not something to knock back. It's all a bit of fun for Dave Grohl, Taylor Hawkins and their mates, playing their favourite rock songs as their alter ego, Chevy Metal, surely the world's most talented cover band.
In late 2020, it was announced that Taylor Hawkins was working on Ozzy Osbourne's new studio album.
Taylor Hawkins' Queen obsession was well known. In a 2014 60 Minutes interview with Anderson Cooper, Hawkins and Grohl were asked to give their opinions on different musicians. When Queen was mentioned, Grohl's reply was,
"Don't get him started."
Yeah, that's a whole other 60 minutes.
Have there been moments this band has been in trouble?
Oh God, yeah. 2001.
That year, Taylor Hawkins nearly died after a heroin overdose. He spent 2 weeks in a coma, and Grohl did not leave his side.
Taylor Hawkins, the beloved drummer for the Foo Fighters, passed away, and the world has mourned the loss of an immensely talented musician.
Queen drummer Roger Taylor, one of Hawkins' heroes, wrote on Instagram, "He was a kind, brilliant man and an inspirational mentor to my son Rufus and the best friend one could ever have."
Billie Eilish paid tribute to late Foo Fighters drummer Taylor Hawkins during her performance of Happier Than Ever at this year's Grammys.
When I asked him to be my son's godfather, I said, "Taylor, do you think you'd be the godfather to Beckett?" And he goes, "Yeah, of course, yeah. What do I got to do?" I go, not really anything." He goes, "Okay, great, I can do that."
But could you all stop what you're doing, please, and give a massive round of applause and a thank you to Taylor Hawkins, ladies and gentlemen. Bless you.
It's been an absolute pleasure.
Clique aqui para assistir aos outros vídeos da série. Tem alguma sugestão de nome? Manda pra gente aqui nos comentários. A gente se fala em breve. Um abração. Tchau, tchau.
There were so many people whose lives were touched by Taylor Hawkins, and he will be dearly, dearly missed.
We'll be right back.